experiment we are using power supply AC to DC to show how electricity can run through. It's a real stat, it's a variable resistor, we use it in this experiment to control the amount of current that flows to the left.
Finally, the point of the whole experiment, we are proving that there are free electrons within graphite. So when the electricity runs through it, the electrons become excited and emit photons, which will cause the light that you see.
And as the voltage increases, the light will get brighter.